that there appear to be a resurgence of their activities in other contiguous states to Zamfara. This is occasioned by fleeing bandits that have resorted to attacking soft targets while relocating to other safe havens within contiguous states of Katsina and Sokoto. Current threat assessments revealed the migration of the bandits from their epicenter to other areas in Kaduna, Kano, and Niger states. It is against this backdrop that Exercise Arvinkunama 3 is being reorganized and its mandate expanded to effectively ensure the complete defeat of the fleeing bandits. This is to restore public confidence and enhance safety while also ensuring socioeconomic activities continue without fear or intimidation.